wildlife trade is the third biggest illegal trade in the world. The first one being drugs, the second one being arms, and the third being wildlife. And often they use the same traffic routes for transporting wildlife as they do for drugs and arms.